I'm Chi Srestha. I was a British Council scholar in 1969-70. I was selected to go to UK because at that time I was teaching as a teacher of English and also a headmaster in a high school in my own hometown in Bandipur. There's two things. One, a British Council provides training to the teachers of English and helps them to improve their own English so that they could teach well when they go back to school. And the other thing was the British Council Library. What I believe is that, well, one, British Council being an organization which helps promote cultural understanding between the people of the countries they work in, UK, Nepal, especially Kathmandu now has become a cosmopolitan city. Learning more about the Western countries is very important for Nepalese, especially because tourism has become one of the main economic income for the country. And as it goes on, I hope that it continues doing better towards helping Nepalese in that direction.